Then I'm going to ask you the question. John Cena, will you marry me?
Nicole, I do. Not ever want to marry you because it will damage my brand. Don't you get it? My motto is hustle, loyalty, respect. Because I hustle the fans by pretending to be something I'm not. I'm loyal to myself and the people who do what I tell them to do when I tell them to do it, and I respect one thing, money. And all I want you to do is be by my side and make me look like a good person. And the second you don't, I will broom you into the gutter like everyone else who thinks I'm a good person. I always say, never give up. But that's not motivation for other people. That is a reminder that if I do give up my spot, a more deserving, a more talented superstar will take it. The day is coming at WrestleMania. The Miz and Maryse are going to humiliate us in front of millions of people, and I'll have no choice but to fade into obscurity. Do you think that I want you around after that as a reminder of my failure? I'm not gonna marry you because I don't love you. I only love myself. I'm not a real person, I'm a lie, I'm a ghost. Do you know why? Because you can't see me, because there's nothing here worth seeing. John, I know you're watching.
Nikki, I know you're watching too.
We're gonna make sure WrestleMania is your curtain call. Because after we beat you, you're gonna realize that you have nothing left here. Oh, sure, you'll leave WWE thinking that you're gonna have a big career in Hollywood, but guess what, John? You're a circus act. Without WWE, you're just a big dumb animal wandering the streets. You're done. I hope you enjoyed your red carpets and your movie premieres.
Oh, and the kids' choice awards, because Nikki, let's face it, it's the closest you'll ever get to having kids with John Cena.
After WrestleMania, John, you're no longer gonna be able to call yourself a man. And the whole world is gonna know that your entire life is total bullshit.